Guys, look what happened to Amazon stock in just 1 year.